Lane, Norman, now Olivia. Hawaii residents on edge again as the latest storm threat shows Hurricane Olivia headed for the islands.
We are due. We are due for one, you know, and I'm afraid that it's going to be a big one.
If you're one of those with storm fatigue and you aren't worried about the latest hurricane threat, the Central Pacific Hurricane Center says think twice.
Olivia may get even closer than Lane did, or maybe could move directly across the chain, bringing localized damaging winds, possibly intense rainfall, flooding, very high surf and storm surge. So we want everyone, especially from Oahu to the Big Island, to be preparing for the possibility of a direct hit from Olivia.
Hurricane season runs until November 30th.